Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to crochet periwinkle granny pentagon. For periwinkle flower pattern, please check the description box. Join with slip stitch in back loop of any petals treble crochet. Chain 3, 2 double crochet, chain 2, 3 double crochet in same stitch. So that's our first corner. Chain 2. Then make corner in back loop of next petals treble crochet. Chain 2 4 times. Slip stitch in third chain to join. Slip stitch in next two stitches and in chain two space. chain 3, 2 double crochet, chain 2, 3 double crochet in chain 2 space. Chain 2, 3 double crochet in next chain 2 space, chain 2, then make corner in next chain 2 space. Chain 2, 3 double crochet in next chain 2 space, chain 2, 4 times. slip stitch in third chain to join, then fasten off and weave the ends.